Truly stunning as the five New Zealand representatives in the Barbarians squad play their part.